Today, we are going to repair this Kitlens from Fuji, the 1650 f3.5 to 5.6 OIS. And we are going to replace the bayonet mount. First, we are going to remove the four screws. We are going to need a Phillips screwdriver. Now, once the screws are removed, slowly lift the bayonet mount, because underneath is the cable that attaches the terminal to the PC board. Now we detach the cable from the PC board. Removing this plastic trimming is now very difficult because of the glue, including the terminal. That's why we're going to work very carefully and slowly so that we will not going to break any pieces because we don't have any spare parts. Now we have successfully assembled our bayonet mount to the kit lens. Now let's try this to the camera.